What is going on, everybody, and welcome back to some more of Stellar Blade. So, managed to get the hyperdrive, did I say hyperdrive? Wait. Anyway, managed to get our objective. We are now going to try and confront the creature that killed our teammate. So, yeah. Whatever these creatures are, they... No, I almost got the cunt. Fuck's sake. I almost had it. Motherfucker. Wait, are you serious? Are you taking the piss? Wait. Are you really taking the piss, game? What kind of a spawn point is this? Are you serious? Okay, cool, right. I was about to fucking say, if I had to do all of that shit again, that would have been... serious. Looks like it was the wrong damn button. Can I heal, please? Can I heal? 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 Fucking hell, man. That was annoying, but hey ho.
You're gonna be totally exhausted before we even get to the Alpha.
How do I? Yeah, down this way. I think whatever these creatures are is formed with some form with animals and humans as well to don't have the health to fight that thing.
Should we head down again?
No. Just follow the path and go straight.
We've come quite far. How much more do we have to go?
We just have to pass that sewage facility. There must be a way to get across. We can build ourselves a bridge if we use that crane.
Oh my god.
Keep it for now.
Can I not? Are you serious? Are you fucking... Oh my god, that actually has irritated me. I literally jumped just like I did a second ago, and I just ignored it. Bring it back all the way over here. You might as well restart the entire game while you're at it. Don't do that, obviously. All those enemies I just killed, I'm just going to have to kill them again now. That's the highest we can go.
What was that just now?
It's a machine that collects relics. It's rare, so make sure to hold on to it if you come across one.
This area is quite big, isn't it?
Adam, I have a question.
What is it?
The Hypercell.
Hypercell?
If it sustained the Hall of Records until now, it must be a huge source of energy.
Yes. Even compared to a fusion cell.
Then, where are you planning to use this energy?
Oh, well, it's kind of a long story. But I can explain more when you come back.
Understood. Loud and clear.
Try using the crane.
It's not working.
But there is power. That's strange. Oh, we need an ID card if we want to operate it. Three of them, actually.
Oh, I got one.
If the ID cards are needed for the crane, then they should be nearby. I'll look for the closest one first.
Yeah, I've got that one.
Okay, you can take your time.
I got one of them already. There we go, that's the already recovered one. This thing's gonna attack. Nah. Yep.
It's the lift that goes to the upper floors. We need power to make it move.
Oh, I saw you. Combat is good fun, actually, though. Oh, I got it, I got you, I got you. No, 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 I want to give this a go. No, it was so close. No, 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 what? No, it was down. Oh, you twat. Absolute twat. Now we're getting this. There we fucking go. Jesus Christ, that wasn't difficult. And I made it difficult. Alright, I know there's a generator there, we'll do that in the next episode. So thank you so much for watching, and yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye.